described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Ambrose Video Publishing Incorporated presents Core Biology, Microbiology, and Genetics.
It was perhaps the greatest discovery in all of biology. Dutch merchant Anton van Leeuwenhoek took one of his famous lenses and, looking at some pond water, found it was teeming with life. Single-celled creatures of every shape. Understanding the meaning of van Leeuwenhoek's discovery has been an incredible adventure, leading to attempts to explain life itself.
Diagrams show microscopic life.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.